For years, Intel technicians have been making PCs smarter. Now, they face their greatest challenge ever.
Hey, no one messes with my brain until I get sprinkles. Suckers.
Now, anyone can have all the brain power they want. Just look for a PC with an Intel processor inside.
By eliminating covalence inhibitors, we create triple-dense carbohydrates and thus the so-called super donut. Ooh. Many of you mock my interest in the pastry sciences.
What do you have inside?